everyone have a good evening?
Yes.
All right, so we are ready to proceed. The state rest yesterday, the defense came, is the defense ready to proceed?
Your Honor, we are, thank you. On behalf of Robert Chip Olson, the defense rests.
All right. Is there any rebuttal that the state has?
No, Your Honor.
All right, the evidence is closed. At this time, ladies and gentlemen, the evidence is closed on this case. What that means is everything has been presented for your consideration except for the law that I will charge you on later. What I want to do, and the attorneys and I have talked, the next process that we have to do is making sure that we have the law together for you. When I instruct you, what that means is that that will take time and that it's not something that is done in your presence. I know that you got here bright and early this morning, but I am actually going to release you until 1 o'clock. That will give us the opportunity to do everything that we need to do today, and then we will proceed with closing arguments promptly at 1 o'clock. What I will ask is that you will assemble at the meeting place that Deputy Mayo gives to you at 12:30 so we can make sure that you are all here and proceed at 1 o'clock. We will finish as close to 5 as possible. I don't anticipate worst case scenario, probably 5:30 at the latest for your planning purposes on today, and then we will start in the morning. And tomorrow will also be an abbreviated day because we have a juror that needs to travel, and so I'm sensitive to those accommodations, and so we will have an abbreviated day tomorrow that will end well before 5 o'clock. I just don't have a time to give you right now at this time. And so are there any procedural questions for me? All right, make sure you keep your badges on while you are in or around downtown Decatur in the courthouse. And I will see everyone back at 1 o'clock here in the courtroom, but please assemble at 12:30 where Deputy Mayo gives you instructions to. As I have told you every time that we have met and departed, please do not give any insight on this case to anyone. Do not speak to anyone about this case, about your experience of being a juror, as well as do not do any independent research or look at any news coverage in any form of media. Also, just for your knowledge, I understand that we have one chair that is kind of on a roller coaster. It has been brought to my attention. I have made a request, and it is my hope that it can be a little more stabilized. I don't know that it'll be completely fixed, but it's my hope that it will be stabilized so that whoever gets that chair will be have a sound peace of mind that they will not have any injury or fall by the time that I see you back at 1 o'clock. Have a great early morning.